incredible day of racing.
Has just posted the fastest lap of the race so far. it's going to take a while to clear the standing water off the line. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Gap to teammate behind is 18.9 seconds. Front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Thank you.
this light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race. Certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now. Teammate by 35.3 seconds. laps of fuel remaining. With their car, they're going to be slow. Of fuel remaining. Manage your tires. Position, try to keep focus. to teammate behind is 41.2 seconds. That's a podium. Excellent drive. The team have worked especially hard this weekend, and this is a fantastic reward.
They've done a brilliant job, I must say, under some intense pressure to take a well-earned victory here at the Vietnam Grand Prix. What made the difference out there today?
Well, keeping the tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. With that brilliant...